Shivaya. appointment with myself. When I spend a quality time with myself, when I have nothing else to do, all other agenda is set aside. In fact, now also there is nothing to do. My mind has a tendency to try to do something, try to feel something, try to experience something, try to become something. This has become a habit of the mind. Not realizing that in an attempt to become something, in an attempt to achieve something, in an attempt to experience something, there is a denial of what is. The attempt to become other than what I am, attempt to achieve what I don't have, attempt to experience what is not there, involves a denial of what is. But the fact is, what is complete. What is beautiful. What is whole. Most desirable. Therefore, O mind, give up your restlessness. Mind, do not validate your feeling of lack or want. Do not chase anything. Do not ask for any favors. Mind, just be relaxed. And enjoy what is. Realize that I do not need anything to be happy. I don't have to change. I don't have to achieve anything. I don't have to become anything to be happy. To to be happy, all I need is to be what I am. To own up what I am. And for that, I should respect what I am. Whether the world respects me or not, let me respect myself. Not out of pride or arrogance, out of an understanding born of the teaching of the scriptures, that I am indeed very lovable, very respectable. I have assumed, I have taken for granted that I am not good enough. I am not adequate enough. I am not worthy enough. I have simply taken it for granted. And I am constantly trying to be worthy, trying to be respectable, trying to be something. When the mind is convinced that what is beautiful, what I am is beautiful, that in fact I am the very source of happiness, I am the very nature of happiness, where happiness is not like the waves on the surface of the ocean. Happiness is like the silence in the depth of the ocean. I do not need any waves of happiness. I am the very profound silence, the profound happiness, like that which is in the depth of the ocean. Let me come in contact with the depth of myself. I am generally riding on the surface and experiencing ups and downs. But when I stop seeking, when I stop the attempt of becoming, when I give up the attempt of experiencing, no attempt to experience, no attempt to feel, no attempt to become, just the attempt to be. Because what is beautiful. What is complete. What is limitless. Not subject to growth or decay. What is Atma? Asti Bhati Priyam. The names and forms, my name and my form, they are the vehicles for manifestation of Asti Bhati Priyam. This personality is like a wrapper containing the candy. The wrapper does not matter whether it is young or old, tall or short, male or female, dark or fair. The wrapper does not matter. What matters is the candy, Asti Bhati Priyam. I am a very simple conscious person. Bhati Priyam. That's all that matters about me. What is the name? What is the form? What is the use? What is the function? All these are incidental. They are of no consequence. What is of consequence about me is Asti Bhati Priyam. And that is also the case about everyone else. What their name is, what their form is, what their function is, is not of any consequence. That everyone is Asti Bhati Priyam. Everyone and everything is lovable Priyam. If I give up my conditions, expectations of how someone or something should be, if I give up the demand or expectation of even how I should be, then I am in the present. When I let go of the demands, let go of expectations, conditions. Let go of conditions. An unconditional acceptance of myself. An unconditional acceptance of what is. Resolves into simple asti bhati priyam. What is asti bhati priyam. The boundless ocean of asti bhati priyam. Wherein the various names and forms and personalities are just the waves. The substance is asti bhati priyam. Asti self-existing, bhati self-shining, priyam self-sufficient, complete. Call it Self, call it God, call it Brahman, call it by any name. What is priyam, lovable, of the nature of joy. I am priyam, everything else is priyam. What is priyam? Love. Joy, fullness. We don't have to create anything, change anything. No need to change, no need to create, no need to become. No need to acquire, no need to reject. Asangoham, 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 अहमेवाहमव्ययः सच्चिदानन्दरूपोऽहम् अहमेवाहमव्ययः सच्चिदानन्दरूपोऽहम् सच्चिदानन्दरूपोऽहम् अहमेवाहमव्ययः सच्चिदानन्दरूपोऽहम् आई एम ऑफ द नेचर ऑफ सत् चित् आनंद अस्ति भाति प्रियम् अहम् एव अव्ययः आई एम इम्पेरिशेबल आई एम चेंजलेस एवर द सेम Ooh.